Hello, I am Dr. Sriram. I am an ED surgeon working in the Narayana Health Multi-Specialty Hospital that's situated in Bangalore, Whitefield. Now, if you have a sore throat, that means when you're swallowing, it is paining. The first thing what you can do is you can actually try home remedies. You can take warm water gargle, you can take some salt water gargle. You can try to take warm water, warm milk. All the home remedies you can do if the pain is not very severe. If it is mild, in all probably in a couple of days it will go. You can also try taking over the counter painkillers. Of course, if you are not able to access a doctor, you can take the painkillers when after food, of course. In any case, if the sore throat is persisting, and it is always recommended that you see your doctor as soon as possible, especially if the pain is not becoming better in a couple of days, or you have secondary symptoms like fever and irritation and headache and nose block and other related things. So in any case, if your throat pain is not becoming better in a couple of days, then you consult your ENT doctor as soon as possible.